And if you trace the
rumblers
of that sway, you create that path.
And the Taoist priest using that. Movement.